Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I now know where we're supposed to go, at least I think so. We were talking to Queen Claire. She was telling us her nanny. Is her? Right. If you visit Jessie, my old nanny in Cardis, she can tell you the ancient myth about Naja. Just say I sent you. So, let's go visit her. And what the hell? I don't even want to talk to you. I don't even want to be down here. Yes, yes, yes. Some sense in the king. Thank you very much. Now this is basically, I don't think we need anything there. This, we're not going here yet. At least that's a dungeon. And the Sylph invasion. Wow. Trash that thing. So we're going, yeah, basically west past the town and then south and then heading around the mountain range in a southeasterly direction. So I don't want to go in there. I want to go up there. A batch of fungoid? Did I say bunch or batch? Flings spores in the air, doesn't breathe? Or breath, it says. Defeated! Alright, we go up here. Yeah, basically just around the mountain range. Man-ape rush! Man-ape roars! Oh my god, these things have 2,500 hit points each. And we couldn't even hit that one. What do I do? Decrease defense? Oh, one down. Lashes out. Escaping injury. Alright, we whittled down those 2,500 hit points really quickly. And we're doing pretty okay. Six, seven, I suppose so. God, it came from behind us. All right, Logan's asleep. Slacker. Man-ape rush and Sylph slash. Let's get rid of that first. Lashing out. Oh. Need to be focusing on the same one here. God. Petal Maws want to devour Logan. Why Logan specifically? Yeah, one down already. That escaped. Damn you. Took my XP. Should be against the law. More man apes. Thank you. No one's close to leveling. Cure 4 is 1,000 points. Anyone have a cure 2 or... No. Did that work? I didn't see it change. Ugh. I won't save after this battle. I'm like barely making it anywhere. Let's get a little further, thank you. That's Cardis. Cool. Looks closer than it does on the map. Let's have to have another man-ape encounter for the road here. Okay. I'm gonna save here, because we made it. Hi. Dealer says, this is the place, partner. Let's deal. What are you looking for? Alright, he's only got potions and telelenses. Potion. Do we have any of those things? I love wheeling and dealing. Come back soon, partner. I'm not sure. Do we have anything like a potion? Oh, we do. We have a few of them. I think it's a more advanced healing. Don't quote me on that. It's been a little bit since I played this. Alright, let's see who's in here. Oh, here's Jesse. Looking for you. Heavens to Betsy. Are you more bounty hunters? Logan says, no, ma'am. We were sent by Queen Claire. From Claire, you say? Heavens to Betsy. Giles says, that's right, lady. What do you know about Naja? Now, don't get lippy with me, young man. You better explain yourself. What's your concern with the one called Naja? Logan says, Naja is the one behind the invasion of Sordis. Heavens to Betsy. Can it be true? Giles says, you better believe it, lady. You are a rude one. I won't tell you again. Ethan says, Giles, be quiet. I'm sorry about him, ma'am. It's okay, dear. Listen to my tale. Naja is a dragon of war who seeks chaos for all. Long ago, men's hearts were greedy, and they poisoned the world. After that came Naja, ruler of the darkest horde, seeking revenge. He scorched the land with burning fire, but the Seeker stepped in and saved the last humans. Now the Seeker uses power to keep chaos at bay. Ethan says, thank you for the beautiful story, Jesse. That's it? My dog Toddykins is so cute. He's always making trouble. Where's your dog? Dog is nowhere to be seen. Alright, what else is in this town? A holy man says, the Seeker protects dragons. Don't go too close. The Seeker's gonna strike me down. Oh, is that Toddykins? Todd, canine beast. Snoring. Ethan says, look at the life of this dog. So lazy, so peaceful. He has nothing to do but sleep here and bury bones. Look at all the holes. Something else. Campbell says, "What's all the ballyhoo? Stay away from my property." "Good day, Gov. You got messages from Queen Claire?" "I'm Campbell, master of the Dragon Ranch of Cardis. A rare event's in store for us. A dragon's ready to lay an egg."
"Really?"
"I'm keeping an eye out for fresh dragon eggs."
Alright, so much for that. Oh, is that the dragon there?
Hello?
I can't interact with them. Huh. Wow.
Well, that's it. That's it for the town? Well,
I'm a little underwhelmed by this town, especially these dragons I can't be interacting with.
Hmm. Well,
the only thing I can think is to, well, either go back to the Jin Tower, which I'm thinking no. If we head west, we'll go to Oasis. Or an oasis. And back along this mountain range, to the south is either something called Hollow or it's a Hollow. The map just says Hollow, so I don't know if it's a proper name or what. Can't even rest here. Hmm. Alright, let's try for this oasis place. Oh. Wait, can I get in there? Well, that was easy. This is the place, partner. Let's deal. What are you looking for? Again, with the potions and tele-lenses. Alright. The armorer says, "The moon shield is hard to beat. Will you have a look?" What are you looking for? Moon Spear and Moon Shield, wow. "I'm here if you need more. Bye." We'll come back for that. Who are those people? There's dancers there. That must be what we seek. See if there's anything else first. Another holy man. "The desert is a cruel master. Beware of thirsty men." Believe me. I'm always bewaring thirsty men. Hello? Abib, Desert Prince, says, "Business is booming." Yep, it's about time for another trip to Norland to buy up all their personals. Ethan says, "You won't find the Norlanders such easy pickings anymore." Don't make me laugh. Those poor saps beg me to buy up stuff. I pay almost nothing and end up rich from their misfortune. Ethan says, "Things have changed. They don't need your lousy gold." This is bad news. If the Norland supply is gone, I'll have to change all my plans. Change all my plans, I tell ya. Dance troupe here. Just in case any surprise boss battle. The gypsy says, "Man, this place is great. Did you see the feather hats?" "I don't trust these people. I heard they unload stolen goods." Really?
The peddler says, "Hello, friend. You won't find our stuff anywhere else." Okay, I thought these were dancers, because that looks like a stage. "Take your time, have a good look." Okay, 1 gold for Midas shoes,
10 gold for a cucumber, 1 gold for a magic box, and 30,000 gold for a sponge. It's been a great deal. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I didn't buy anything. Our prices are high, but you can't put a price on good luck. A rabbit foot for 500. Gold shield for $300,000. As well as a gold mail and gold rod. Seriously? So long, friend. Good day to you. Here you can get powerful talismans and wards. Do you like any of my exotic goods? $100 for an evil eye. 1 gold each for necroplate, necromail, and necrospear. It's probably cursed stuff. Be careful out there. Bye. Bye. Sorry. Babar. Desert trader. Wasn't there a series of elephant books about a children's books about an elephant named Babar? I mean, I would know. I don't have any. And by that I mean children's books, not children. Hello, friend. I've got only the finest items in my bazaar. Oh, good for you. I have a feeling the real stuff is here. Before I do anything, though, before saving. Alright. Let's buy a moon spear and a moon shield. Wow, breaking us here. So for Logan, wait a second. Doom Blade attack is 484. 524. Oh, he already has a moon shield. Look at that. That's right. I think we found that. We found it fair and square, I tell ya. Okay, so. Oh, Ethan has a moon spear. Where's it? Yeah, some of us had the moon stuff already. Okay, so he has Doom Plate. His defense 220. Now 240. Alright, let's see if we can sell this guy. I'll happily take something off your hands. Doomblade. Doomblade. And Doomblade. So, Logan and Ethan are decked out. Need for Sony and Giles now. Even afford 383, 423, 270. Luckily, these guys are next door. It makes it very convenient.
you got one more. Okay. You can buy the last moon thing. Moon shield. Moon spear, moon shield. Alright, that's gonna help. Yay! So, I don't know. Should I buy some of this stuff and see what this is, what it does? Cucumber, you won't be disappointed. Magic box. Midas shoes. We can equip a cucumber to attack with. Okay. Attack 524, now 164. He really just has a cucumber. We can take it off. It's not necessarily cursed. I'm surprised he can do that much damage with it. Midas shoes. I don't know what it does. Let's reload. Actually, let's just talk to this guy. Let's reload. We've got gold stuff. It's very expensive. Rabbit foot, we have one of those. Evil eye. I just want to see this. This stuff is probably cursed. Wait, attack is 764. Can't be for real. We can take the stuff off, at least that one. What if we get into a battle? Is it gonna, like, not work or something? I'm assuming there's monsters out here. Bearded imps disrupt. What happened? Logan is confused. Okay, I'm assuming these guys did this? Oh my god. I hit him almost down. The imp is tired and bored. He's twiddling his thumbs. Can't twiddle those thumbs anymore, can ya? Strangely, Logan is confused. They didn't even attack. So he'll randomly get confused by the necro stuff. And what does the evil eye do? No effect. Yeah. He randomly gets confused. I can't load from this menu. Alright, I don't know what else to do. Shall we return to Havelock? Let's do that. Ravagers are hungry, spitting sand into our eyes. We have better weapons now. It'll make us confused. A berserker and a firebird await. Ow. Pillar of fire. Oh my god. Better. Firebird is defeated. Oh my god. Firebirds descend. How dare you descend? Did not give you permission. Descending, scattering scorching powder. Run, 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 run. Sylph invasion. Oh my god, Sonya. And Giles. Well, oh, that's not good. One down. Oh god. They're getting annoying.
Bye-bye. Deja vu here. I'm having a little bit of easier time this time. Oh God. Ugh. It's the same encounter over and over. Damn you! Stop sleeping. No time to be dozing off. Seven points. Where's the town? Oh, it's around the corner here. Oh, we got these stupid things. Oh my God, evading, evading. I'm gonna start throwing spores. Yeah, there you go. I guess that's when it doesn't breath means that we successfully held our breath to not breathe in spores. Okay. Yes! Logan, leveling up. Oh, and Giles. Happy day. Calls for a celebration. A saving celebration. Alright, we're almost back to this town. I don't know if anything is going to be achieved, though. Oh, is this where we can sleep? Sorry to keep you standing. Grab some shut-eye. I was going to see if we had any luck. My husband hasn't seen that dancer because he was hunting near Oasis. Don't say nothing to interest him. Alright. I want to talk to, what's her name again? Queen Claire, if possible. Whatever can I do about this invasion? Oh, Seeker. Monsters are everywhere and my people run for their lives. Hmm. Nobleman says, Dada, Mama. King Theos says, I ain't never felt this good. Join the party. Royal Guard says, Sandra, Sandra. Well, we still can't get it anywhere. They talk now. Oh. Didn't mean to go there again. Well, if we can figure out how to get to that trap door, I guess from down below. Well, it's not trap door. It looks like a trap door, but it's stairs. Stairs over here. I don't see any. That's the guy that sells spells. Unless the stairs come from up top. Well, I'm gonna have to think on this even more. Okay, thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode where hopefully we figure something out. Thanks for watching, and always, seek adventure.